Seriously? That sounds new.
Entry 1487. Hi. State your name, please.
Lydia Chang. Is this a scripture?
It's back. Have you had alcohol in the last 24 hours?
No.
Are you currently on any medications?
No.
Goody. Then this will just take a second and you can join the others.
You find anyone yet? Anyone immune?
That's confidential.
Sure. But if you were to find someone...
Oh, it's a massacre.
Lady, like I know.
They're all coming back!
What'd she say?
I don't...
Stop! Stop! Go back to the pier!
Thank you.
So many idiots beat at air hockey. Feeling right at home here. Or I would, with some power. This is the kind of stuff they write creepypasta about. Old rides here probably felt like death traps on a good day. Only way forward I see is through the wheel. Yeah, if I can stop it, I can get through. ain't no cutting in line. Old rides here probably felt like death traps on a good day. The only way forward I see is through the wheel. No cutting in line.
Oh!
rides here probably felt like death traps on a good day. Only way forward I see is through the wheel. Yeah, if I can stop it, I can get through. Hey, no cutting in line. Old rides here probably felt like death traps on a good day. Only way forward I see is through the wheel. Yeah, if I can stop it, I can get through. Hey, no cutting in line. lights here probably felt like death traps on a good day. Only way forward I see is through the wheel. Yeah, if I can stop it, I can get through. Hey, no cutting in line. Go line up in hell. labeled correctly? And stop. Easy.
Come on.
And the rides won't stay dead. At least up here I can plan my route in peace. Huh? Looks like the Dark Carnival's in town. Huh? Oh. This one's got moves. Did you go? Where did you go?
Away.
Hey! No! Time me on the ride!
Now that's what I call a ride!
Chuckles, you just try me. Nothing surprises me twice.
Doc, you better be right about this. One wrong step, and this whole deck of cards could fall down.
Ah!
Oh. You don't learn, huh? Great. It's a zombie butcher shop with an ocean view. Looking for a laptop. If it could even survive the fire. Lot of zombie chow here. Just hope this circus is a one-man show. That's gotta be the laptop. This looks promising. Sorry, friend, but I need this more than you do. Perfect. Still powered. So, what's the CDC not telling us? Huh? You. You don't learn, do you, Chuckles? This looks promising. Sorry, friend, but I need this more than you do. Perfect.
Clown off.
This looks promising. Sorry, friend, but I need this more than you do.
When he eats. Gotta cut this clown off. The laptop.
This looks promising. Sorry, friend, but
it recovers. Eats. Gotta cut this clown off. Doc, you copy?
Hey, do you have it?
Yes, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
Well, obviously, I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We got a world to save.
Well, obviously.
That's not a good sign.
5 more minutes, Mother Ann, and I'm gone, okay? No dice?
All right, time to jet!
Easy. I got this.
Yeah.
Home.
Stretch.
Yes! Yes!
No! No!
Lady Luck, I think Mother Nature's the jealous type. What's that he dropped? A locker key? Oh, hey.
Oh, shit. You friendly?
Depends on who's asking.
Then I'm friendly, too. Name's Ezekiel. People call me Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck.
Rough night, huh?
Lola, be reasonable.
Doc, I've got...
Hey.
You!
What? Hey, hey, let me see. Oh, at last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
Hey, you should rest.
Oh, no, don't want to be rude to your guest.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
How do you know her, Doc?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle, his Pythia. So, how have you been? You look different.
Since you tried to kill me?
Is that what I did?
Conrad!
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-uh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much...
Hey, Zach, where the fuck...
Oh.
Wait. Who the fuck...
Hey, hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr...
Montana. Jimmy Montana? Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben. The tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in
Jimmy,
charge...
Listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Teacher, all right?
I got a million questions, Doc.
Oh, please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now, look. It's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
All right, sure.
Okay.
I'll get her. Unlike you, she might tell me something.
Thanks. Thanks.
These kids better be getting food. I'm fucking starved.